Srednivashta went forth. His thoughts were red thoughts, and his teeth were white. His enemies called for peace, but he brought them death. Srednivashta, the beautiful.